and I agree. It almost looks like there are no scales. Just looks like we're looking through the dorsal tissue.
It doesn't look like anyone has ever seen this animal before.
I'm
the thing is, you know, it's
time.
A polychaete worm,
I'm not,
so it's a segmented worm,
he's gonna
so
hit
there
us
should be, you know,
yeah,
segmented lines, but there's no clearly defined scales, which would be structures that arise from the dorsal surface of those adult-like limbs that you see, and that's what we're not seeing, and that's what makes it so unusual.